Solve the equation 1 half times a quantity of 12x minus 4 equals 7 minus 5x. The first thing I need to do is get rid of these parentheses and the 1 half that's multiplied out in front here. So I'm going to multiply both sides of the equation by 2. So when I multiply by 2 over here, it's going to eliminate the 1 half. Here, I'll just go ahead and write this out. 2 times 1 half. And then times 12x minus 4 equals 2, and then times the whole thing, 7 minus 5x. 2 times 1 half is 1, which is going to leave 12x minus 4. And on the right side, I distribute the 2. 2 times 7 is 14. 2 times negative 5x is negative 10x. Let's take a look. I have 12x here, negative 10x here. We want all the x's on one side. I'm going to add 10x to both sides. So 12x plus 10x is 22x, and then minus 4 equals 14, and then this will be a 0 here, so we'll just leave the 14. Next step is to get rid of the negative 4 that's with the 22x. So I'm going to add 4. (22x) equals 14 plus 4, which is 18. And the last step is going to be to divide by 22. It's going to give x equals 18 divided by 22. And it looks like these can be reduced a little bit because they're both even numbers. So it means a 2 can go in. If I take out a 2 from both, it's going to be x equals 9/11.